So you've been asked for a point of inflection, and so hopefully you are starting to know, or know for a long time, that the max and min happen when the derivative changes signs, and the points of inflection happen when the second derivative, f double prime of x, changes sign. So that means we need a first set derivative, which is here, using the power rule. The 3 will cancel with the fractional 3 in the denominator. So now I have x squared minus 2x minus 8 as my first derivative. My second derivative will be 2x minus 2. And so where this equals 0 and changes sign, I factor out a 2 and have x minus 1 equals 0, x equals 1. And is this a sign change? Of course, because 2x minus 2 is just a line that definitely crosses the x-axis at x equals 1. So that's where my point of inflection happens.